Ramesh, Ramesh.
Yeah, okay, okay.
What is the more?
Right. Okay.
What is the more?
Ramesh,
okay, selamat pagi dan selamat sejahtera. What do we need? What A is considered to be excellent.
Dia yang. Grader.
And I did say to Mr. Prem, the word fail is very discouraging. So we don't feel much. So Prem said, well, there is no choice, you know. You have to use the word, then you use it. But there is no such thing as, you know, you fail. Everybody should pass. Okay? So we still have got a lot of time. I mean, you can just go through your assignment, particularly the second one. Go through and then just redo it. You can send it back in such a way that it is considered a pass. Okay? So now we say A for the blue one, green one is B, C is yellow pass, and D, just for the moment, it is considered as.
Okay.
But
so, time, you
just redo it, send it back. Is it okay we show this?
Yeah. Yes. We could share
with you. Okay? So, I'm going to be here for the next 4 days. What you do is, you can, one by one, you can come to here.
Yes.
And also, the first page of the assignment. Do you remember the first page of the assignment?
Yes.
Some of you don't even put your name. I'll just show you the example.
We'll come back.
Yeah, we'll come back later. So, this is the situation now. We shall get it. Cure, as you see. And there is no, we'll be upset about this.
We will help you to resubmit until you become green or blue.
Yeah. White is considered for the moment we haven't received. Yeah, according to the multiversity, some of you have, you know, uploaded into multiversity. And then when we go into multiversity, unfortunately it is not there. But you may have it in hand with you. All the assignments you may have it in hand with you. So what you do, you know, you can just submit it to me, you know, in the next 4 days. If you haven't done it, you can just submit it. So the white will be removed. But this is unfortunately what happened when we go into the multiversity in this piece. You might have uploaded it. So what you do is, I believe you have all the assignments with you in hand. And all the assignments must be the first page we are sending the, you know, the first page with the photos and all that. And then your name, the title of the assignment. See, normally what you do in a master's program, other kind of universities, I myself have done master's about 10 years ago when I was working. What we do, we put the title, we put the, unfortunately not the photos and all that. And you submit the assignments. And assignments are not submitted here, you know, locally. The assignments you send to US, and it's in a hard copy, you know, it's not like what you do, like, you know, you do it via email or something like that. We send it, the lecturers will come, the following month, we submit it in terms of hard copy. So they take it back to US, and they ask you to redo it, you know, they come back the following month or something like that, and then they'll ask you to redo it. So it's a lot of hassle, you know. But you're very lucky. Prem has done it such a way, you know, everything is studied via multiversity, via email, you just send your assignments. So it's very easy, you know. The process is, cut short a lot of the processes. So in terms of that, it's okay, no problem. Yes. So don't do me.
Oh, what is up, guys? The question is this. Actually, originally, number two was Ramesh passed everybody. When he showed me, because you know, mom show me, I said, okay, let me do sampling. Without pass sampling, I thought Japan didn't pass. So I said, oh, this is standard. If it's red, it's red, it's okay. It's not their fault. Actually, I take the ownership. Kalau seorang red, then maybe the student tak catch. Kalau semua red, miss this. This teacher problem.
Yang pas tu, something wrong.
Yang pas tu, dia pergi belakang. No, but again, generally, maybe I didn't explain very well, huh? The power of relationship. So what we need to do is just read something. So if anybody has yellow, and you feel that same pass, the PI not improve, make it blue. You not read something over it. Today, this week, I will spend some time, go back to question number two, run through the whole how to do this. It's on developing relationship. How do you move from tolerant to celebrate? And then I will explain to you. I'll explain again. We'll do one exercise so we can do something. That's the intent of this. Anybody who you feel that, hey, this one I want to redo, I need some coaching, please. One of the things will happen this week is Chiramish will be sitting here, we'll have a table for him. I would like each of you to take the company. So we can go through the detail. Just run through. Spend about 10 minutes with him or 3 minutes with him. Run through. So if there's anything, any comment the other, or you want to give any comment?
Don't look so
Mr. Ramesh, could you explain to us, talking about the
Chenodin.
Very good, yes.
For the first column is
I completed all his assignments, but unfortunately he has given to Chenodin. He has given, but it has been sent to the office, and also we cannot be able to. So I believe, I will be meeting him. I believe he has got all the assignments in hand. Then he cannot be able to. When you go into multiversity, he cannot be able to bring some of
He gave it to just
Somehow
he never got it. He not in heavy.
Yeah, he has it. And he also sent it by email to me personally. And I could not be able to That's what the next 4 days I will be here, and then you just when you're free you can just come and meet up. And then of course you have to do all the first pages of the assignments as standardizing with the photo and the name and also the title of the assignments and all that. We have to redo it. Just one slide per page, and then we know what it is. So when we show you the examples, then you can see the clear picture of how the assignment is. And we have got two samples, which we will show you.
Now, this one, now we come to this. Okay. This is... When we do the next two projects, these are small projects, assignment one. The next two will be the major ones. The major ones, we still have this kind of tracking, but we also have another in-process tracking. I'll share that on Friday, how we'll track that. Just to see that, because it's 6 months, 9 months, so we have to track how we move through the steps, through the process. Well, I also want to take this time. Maybe Chiramish can share two samples, 2% sample. This is, as we start to look at it, we thought that this one, other standard. If we submit to HA University, they cannot argue about this. So we just want to share that. Maybe you can take a look and say, if you want to adjust some of your projects to this, so just a reference point. Again, this is not a top student or middle student, but just a reference point in it.
Okay, we'll show you two samples. Which means
one good, one bad.
Both is very good. When you see that they have done a lot of work. Beyond expectations. One has really done beyond expectations, surprised us. And also, the husband has given a big hand for me. Also, he's.